Hello everyone and welcome. This is episode 8. We are going to do the drill parts as we've now got the crane. And after that, I'll have a look through these and just start going through them one by one, because we've got quite a lot to go through. This one will be finished. I might just do this one. We'll do that one and that one, and then we'll see how long that takes us. So let's jump into it. I need a trailer. So I'll meet you at the drill parts up here once I've actually found a trailer. So I'll see you in a few. Right, welcome back. I've just got the trailer. I ended up having to use my other truck, this one just here, to pick up the trailer actually from down here and drive it all the way back. So now we're going to quickly, I'll skip to the bit where we're at the drill parts, picking them up with a crane and deliver them, and then we'll shoot on to the next mission. So sit back and enjoy. And here we are, there's the parts right down there. We'll get the lorry down there now, pick them up. I think I'll be able to get out if I just drive straight down. Hopefully I'll be able to turn around, if not. Just here I'll be fine. Alright, I'm not too familiar with the crane controls, so this might take me a minute. Wow, absolutely perfect. Restore crane. Can't go first. Restore crane. And now, might as well accept the mission. Let's start tracking. Just gotta take it next door. And there we go, that's that mission done. And yeah, that's that completely finished. So what's this one? Two bricks, metal beams. Let's accept it. Where have we got to go? Semi-trailer, where is that? Okay, where have I got to take it? Delivered to the factory. Okay. So I've got two lots of bricks and metal beams. We'll do the heavy fuel semi truck first. Is there any attachments I need? Saddle high is required. Alright, so I'm gonna have to take my lorry back and get a saddle high put on it. I don't think it's got one at the moment. I have to remove the crane, I believe. But, wow, that was a bit of a messed up. Let's go just to get there. Right, I shall skip to where I'm picking up the semi-fuel truck. So, I'll see you in a couple. Alright, welcome back. Stupidly, I just remembered I'm actually where I can collect bricks with a trader. So, I might as well just stick two loads of bricks on here and take them straight away. Because it would be pretty silly to drive all the way back just to drive back here. So, we're going to start the journey from here. And all the way to the factory. Just stick a couple of markers so I don't get lost. And from that point, I just stick to the road. And yep, there we go. So, off we go. There we go, we did the bricks, and I'm going to leave this trailer out here because the other trailer is right next to the metal pipes that we need. I think I can get out around the back of this. Hopefully, I've got enough fuel to get back to the garage, and then once I'm back to the garage, remove the crane, put the saddle on, get the oil tanker, then get the pipes. And make my exit with this. So I'll meet you back at the garage. Alright, and we are now back at the garage. And let's see. Is the high one. Yes. Is there anything else I can put on while I'm here? I don't need a snorkel yet. Tires. It's pretty irrelevant for the tires. Gotta be rank 11 to actually start getting the good ones for mud. Actually, rank 9 would be alright. Alright, so let's go straight for this oil tanker. Where is that? Right there. I'll jump straight to it, and I shall see you in a sec. Right back. Here we go. We have... I've just hooked up to the oil tanker, and I set a route plan. We'll quickly drive there, and then I'll skip the collection of the metal pipe, metal beams, sorry. And yeah, I'll just skip that whole part. I'll just cut to the bit of pick up and drop off. So, let's crack on. There we go, we've done the oil tanker. For some reason my camera got stuck then on that stupid view. It happens quite a lot in this game, I will not lie. It is very, very frustrating. Right, I am going to skip to the part where I pick the metal pipes up, all the way down there. And bring them back. After that, I reckon we'll have enough time to get this Chevy out of here, pull that out and do that mission, and then we will continue with the list. We've also got two tasks left to do in this area. One of which is scout, and the other is service parts, aluminum planks. Oh yeah, I forgot about these. I could possibly do that one. It would be hard, but I could do it. And then this one. I could potentially do that as well. Yeah, we'll do them next episode, I reckon. Give them a go. Right, let's skip straight to picking the metal parts up. Alright, welcome back. I had to recover my lorry because I ran into a little bit of trouble, and at the garage they had this here already, so I'm just going to take this straight where we need it. That's helped out a lot, because yeah, I got really, really stuck over it. Really stuck, I could not move at all. So yeah, we're going to run this up there, then we'll pull the trailer out, not trailer, we'll pull the Chevy out, and then we will go on to the next episode. So, let's crack on. And there we go, we done that. That took me blinking ages. I'm basically out of fuel as well now. Right, back. I've decided that we are going to go and tow this, the C70. We'll take the. I'll just recall the lorry a lot quicker that way. I'll recall it, we'll get the service trailer, take it out, we'll tow this out, repair it, and then we'll drive it back. Just see what it drives like. So, I'll see you once I arrive there with the repair trailer. Right, here we are. There's the truck we gotta pull out. I'm gonna detach the trailer here, drive over and winch it out. Then I'll drive back over, hook up to the trailer, and then repair that truck and see if I can drive it back. So, let's do this. Okay, we got the new truck. I believe this is actually mine. I believe it is. Yeah, this one that now I can use. I'll recover it to the garage because it is pretty much lost, pretty much. It's got no fuel virtually. Let's see what we can actually put on it. That would be handy. Big crane, we could use that later on. That's big back. How many things can it store? I think it might be two. It doesn't say anywhere, unfortunately. If I have that, I don't think I can have any other backs, I believe. Yeah. Which is a shame. We do need. We need that, but. I'll explore Alaska. What. No point in the spare wheel, diff lock's already on, winch has got a default. What are these tires? I seriously don't see the difference between these. Suspension, can't get that. Gearbox, can't get anything on there. Engine to an A plus. I ain't got enough, but it'll be nice. Alright, so we'll call that it for this episode. We've got a new truck here, and we've also managed to do a couple of missions. Next. We are going to try the time trials, this one, which is, I believe, is the one where we gotta go to the hills. Yes. I gotta start there, drive from there to each one of these, and I gotta do it within 10 minutes. That's gonna be hard. Setting up a route plan for that is going to be tricky. I'm guessing I have to go here to this one, then loop through and get to there. think that's possible. It'll be tough. This Pinewood Express. We gotta deliver planks to all these different places. And we gotta do it in 8 minutes. I believe there is a little bit of a cheating way, which will be get 3 trailers with wood, put them at each location, and then you just drive 1 lorry to each one. But we'll speak more in depth and actually test that theory when it comes to doing it, which will be next episode. So, thanks for watching, and I shall see you in episode 10. Hope you enjoyed.